Hello everyone, good morning. Children, today we are going to start chapter number 3, The Valiant Ruler. And in this chapter, today we will learn grammar part. And in grammar part, today we will learn was versus where. How to use was and where. Today we will learn these things. First of all, words was and where are used to talk about yesterday. Yesterday means past. Past की बात कर रहे हो तब हमें was and where का use करना है. Okay? Then how to use was and where? किस तरह से was and where का use करना है? तो देखो, was means I, he, she, it means singular noun. Was का use हमें किसके साथ करना है? Singular noun. तो singular noun में कितना आता है? I, he, she and it. I, he, she, it के साथ was. And where? Where का use किसके साथ करना है? Plural noun. तो plural noun में क्या आता है? We, you and they. We, you और they के साथ where का use करना है. Was means singular noun. Singular noun means क्या? I, he, she and it. And where means plural noun. Plural noun means क्या? We, you and they. Clear everyone? Now, let's see the other examples. First, was. I was in a restaurant yesterday. Yesterday, past. Or I, singular noun. That's why was. She was not well yesterday. She, singular noun. Mohan was at his granny's house last night. Mohan, singular noun. That's why was. And last night means past. Now, where? First, we were in a party yesterday. We, plural noun. You were really brave. You, plural noun. They were good friends. Plural noun. Okay? Now, let's see the other examples also. Fill in the blanks with was or where. Was or where se blanks complete karni hai. First, the old man was very weak. Old man, singular noun. When I visited them, it was raining. It. Singular. Third, Lily was sick, so her parents were worried about her. Lily, singular noun, and her parents, plural noun. That's why, where. Four, Nick and Kevin were very hardworking. Nick and Kevin, plural noun. That's why we have to use where. Five, the house was very beautiful. The house, singular. That's why, was. 6. Boys were making noise yesterday. Boys. That's why. Where. 7. Dog was eating its food. Dog. Singular noun. That's why. Was. Ray was cleaning the floor. Ray. Singular noun. That's why. Was. 9. Calloy was studying quietly. Singular noun. That's why we have to use was. 10. Adam and Peter were playing chess. Adam and Peter, two person, plural noun. That's why we have to use where. 11. A horse was running fast. A horse, singular noun. That's why we have to use was. Simple hai, aapko kya yaad rakhna hai? Was means singular noun. And where means plural noun. Singular noun means kya? He, she, it and I. And plural noun means kya? We, you and they. बस आपको इतना याद रखना है. क्लियर एवरीवन? थैंक यू.